Wróciłyśmy z IKEA i mamy dużo, dużo rzeczy i dużo pudełek. Are you excited about doing the boxes?
Yay!
Yay! Zaraz wam pokażemy te wszystkie małe duperele, a wszystko inne pokażę wam, jak już będzie złożone.
Okej, okay, więc będziemy głównie mówić dzisiaj po angielsku, żeby Abby rozumiała. Ale wiem, że w większości rozumiecie po angielsku i lubicie, jak mówię do was raz na jakiś czas po angielsku, więc English today.
English!
Alright, do you want to start? Should we just like take one thing at the time?
Yeah.
Do we have the receipts so we can tell them the prices as well? So that's how much we bought.
I don't think I had a receipt
that long
in my life. Okay.
That's
yeah. That's well, I just want to see when, like, we're gonna minus the furniture, how much we spend on the bits and pieces, because that's what always is the dangerous part in IKEA, yeah. Isn't it? It's like, oh, £2, £3, £8. Oh, we cannot forget our yesterday's purchase.
Oh, yeah.
Our cute little plants. Try to guess which one is mine and which one is Abby's. Because I'm
wondering if they're gonna guess which one is mine. I think they were like £3.50.
Okay, £3 each. All right. Do you wanna
pick something from your bag? I think you have like mostly boring stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's not boring. So, do you wanna talk about that? That's yours.
Easy!
It's light, and I think that one is like, it's frosty finish, is it?
Yeah.
And with cork bottom that you cannot see, but we're gonna show you, I'm gonna show it to you somewhere here, like in the vlog, how it looks when it's out of the box. Somewhere here. And I think that was around £20?
Maybe? No,
oh! She charged you the laptop table twice. Ooh. Okay, we sorted it. So, how much was the lamp?
You know what we didn't take?
The bulb. We need to go tomorrow anyway.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay.
Alright, so how much was that?
£29.
Okay, and I have very exciting thing as well. Oh, of course we did the one without the actual label.
We have a pillowcase, kakush, that's for you because it's yellow. You cannot really see it in that light, but it's yellow. I'm pretty sure that was £5. And I'm gonna give you like what not prices, because that's too many stuff to keep looking at it. Alright, and the insert, we got the insert as well.
Oh, yeah.
And it was like £1.75, I think. So,
yay!
Yeah. We also got two pillows, one for each of us. Woohoo! And they were £50. That one I remember. I'm gonna show that one. That's exciting. We got this little, I'm trying not to cover your face. We got this like little gold crate, and it have little hooks on the bottom, and I'm pretty sure that was around £12 or £16.
Yeah, I think so.
Something like that. So we're gonna hang it somewhere there. No, I'm joking, not now. Do you wanna show something now? Ooh. A jug with a cork top, because we have a flask like that, so yeah. It's gonna match nicely. And I think that was around £6 or £7.
Yeah, I think it was six,
something like that. Then we got 3x heat cork board. Can you see how we like went with a cork board? We didn't even realize that we went with a cookbook for the kitchen. Apparently that's our theme for now. You know, to put hot stuff on top of it, so Easy! 350 that was. I remember some prices.
Cutlery drawer?
Yeah.
So this is...
So that is...
So we bought... I don't know how to speak louder.
So we bought... No, that's fine. I will just put the volume up.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Cutlery organizer.
Yeah. We just hope it's a good size, but it was 50 pence, so.
Yeah.
If something, we will return it. Okay, then we got what is supposed to be a food organizer, but we're gonna put sugar in it. And it's just a little glass jar that was £1.50 if I remember correctly, and I have no idea actually. I want to see how much that was because there was no price anywhere and I'm curious. £1.75. So that was £1.75 and that was £1.50. That's a good price. Yeah. Now who's talking?
Well, you can't really see this one, but it's what's called?
It's like a rack for your knives. So you put that on the wall and you put your knives on the over here. And that was, I think it was around £7 or £8, something like that. So we bought those glasses, and the only one that we didn't took is the green one, larger, because they didn't have any. But I saw Esther was showing that in her vlog, and it's like green and pink glass, so I think the small one were around £1.25 each,
I want to say
£1.75. So yeah, we got two of each, and we're gonna have to wait for those big ones to come up. So yeah, we're doing a little mix and match.
So we have a shelf for...
Wait, there we go, yeah.
What is it for? Ah, for the cups.
For the...
For the balls.
Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, so you put it in your shelf, so you have two compartments instead of just one tall shelf that you normally don't really have anything on top.
Yeah.
You have more space. So that's quite handy, and I think they are around, the small one are around £3.50, something like that. Then we bought very exciting shower caddies, one for each, and they were £5 each, and they came with the hooks, already.
Okay, maybe I'm gonna take the plates, because
okay.
I feel like they're gonna break.
Yeah. So.
Okay, so we took mix and match for the plates.
Yes.
So we have two small one in gray.
And two small one in pink. Matte pink and matte everything. And then
the big one.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I thought it was just one gray, and I was like, put this one. So
the same for the plates. So
yeah.
Two gray and two pink. So it's all mix and match. Because you know, we mix it, but it's matching. Wow, Claudia, good one there.
Okay, then we have the bowls.
Like the small cereal, I think, or like, you know, little soup, crisps.
So cute.
Yay, we got those. And the only thing that we didn't got mix and match is the deep plates, which are my favorite for pasta, for example. But because they didn't have gray yet, I think these are new because they only had it from the pink color. They didn't have it from blue either, so we hoping they're gonna come up with grey. If not, we're gonna pick up two more pink ones.
Ooh, amazing!
Something that you would not expect.
I don't even know what's the name of this.
Prześcieradło. Bedsheet. Prześcieradło. Weźmy prześcieradło.
King
size. Do you wanna try to say that in Polish? Prześcieradło?
Radło.
That's not bad. How is it in Spanish? Savana? Savana. Savannah. Almost like Havana.
Tampa? Yeah, Savannah.
Savannah. Then we got in the like
reduced
section, yeah, this great plate that we're gonna, it's just reduced from candles, so we're gonna clean that, and it was reduced from £4 or £4.19, no £4 to £2.50, so that's quite a good price.
Also this one is the
£2.50. That's we got one more thing that was reduced from £10 to £5, but we broke it. I mean, Abby broke it, but it's only one thing. And then we got bath mats. And that one is Abby's. And that one is mine. Yes. So I think they were like £6 each. They are so, so comfy. All right. Oh, that is very essential. So we didn't like any toilet brushes. So we bought these ones that are cheap as heck for 38 pence each, because we're gonna find the one that we like, probably in, maybe in Wilko or like B&Q, but for now this will do. Still better than taking the old one from the old flat.
Because this little pan?
Pan, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
It's really cute.
Yes.
It's small.
And it's good for like milk, for hot chocolate and stuff
really,
like that.
I don't know if you can see in the video, but you can really like put it.
Yeah, because it has little, and it sparkles inside. It's so cute.
That's so nice.
And also, I think from the same
collection,
I'm not sure.
Yeah, Skanka.
Skanka, yeah. Skanka. We got a special. I will do that later, for crepes and pancakes, so we're very excited. I need to.
There
we go. Well, you broke one, I can break one. So, not jokes. I'm pretty excited about that one.
Yeah.
And it was like £5, something like that. And then you have the manual, how to use it as well.
Just in case.
Just in case.
Yeah,
I'm gonna quickly show that one. I bought this one for soap. And it was.
Okay.
And it was 50 pence. But I wanted something that is glass with no color in it. So yeah, I got that one.
And then we got.
So I think these were £2 for £5, so the two of them were £5, and I don't know how that much.
That's
that was.
£7, I think.
Yeah, something like that. So that's really cool because you can put three USB cables in one, so that's pretty handy. I'm not gonna lie, and I think that's it from that one. The last one is pretty exciting. So we got this little plant. This little plant that it's called Peperomia polybotrya, and this little pot, so that will go together. I want one in my room as well now. And we bought matching one, the big one that was £5, but it's not existing anymore. It's fine. Then we bought a little succulent that we broke a little bit.
Yes, I have no idea what the name of this plant is. But yeah.
But it's
so
cute.
Yeah.
So we want it for the shelf, so it's like hanging out. And then we got the gold pot as well.
And we got this one.
Oh,
matching,
yeah, matching one. And a little one.
Yes.
So cute. I have no space to put that one. That survived.
That's Ficus benjamina. This one.
This one. And we don't have apparently
a pot for it,
but we have a lot of them in there. And then we pot succulent crassula. that's fine. We will somehow do it. So that was, I think, £8 and it came with the pot already. And that's it. So see you later when we're gonna be putting furniture together. Gonna see a cute montage now.
Słuchajcie, zużyłyśmy dwa krzesła. Co jeszcze? Tą półeczkę. I what else did we do? That, the chairs. The stool. That was a pain in the ass. The step. Zrobiłyśmy też to i tamtą małą. Abby teraz robi nasz piękny food truck. A ja zabieram się za mojego Alexa.
Zobaczcie, możecie się, znaczy nie możecie, tylko musicie się pożegnać z tym widokiem. Teraz ostatni.
Także przyszłyśmy
zobaczyć sobie. Światełka. That's it. That's a wrap.
Hej Mortki, słuchajcie, mamy sobotę, jest godzina 8. Chwilę po, ja właśnie ubrałam się i wstałam niedawno, aby już wyszła do pracy. A ja zaraz jadę do naszego starego mieszkanka oddać klucze. Na dziewiątą przychodzi pan do czyszczenia wygładziny, ale Megan tam będzie na 10 na szczęście, bo jest sobota i ja stąd nie mam zbyt dobrego dojazdu. Zabierze mi dojazd godzinę i 20 minut dwoma autobusami, także więc na szczęście Megan tam będzie. Na 1:30 jest umówiony pan z depozytu. Na 1:30 jest umówiony pan z agencji od depozytu, który będzie sprawdzał mieszkanko. Trochę się stresuję dwoma rzeczami, ale no, trudno się mówi. Więc tak, zrobimy to, pójdziemy pożegnać się z mieszkankiem po raz ostatni. I wracamy do domku tu. I dzisiaj chyba się będę cały dzień obijać. Mamy do wyniesienia masę pudełek z tyłu, ale to poczekam może aż Abby wróci z pracy. Tak, jutro już do pracy na godzinę 7 rano do 14. Także ciężki dzień jutro będzie, żeby w końcu wstać. Chociaż i tak wstaję rano, ale wiecie, to jest zupełnie inaczej, jak się chodzi do pracy, a jak się ma wolno. Teraz ostatni do starego mieszkanka. Trochę mi smutno, słuchajcie. Newton House, 137. Smutno mi trochę, powiem wam. Lubiłam to mieszkanko. No ale co zrobić? Słuchajcie, po raz ostatni mamy ten widoczek za dnia. Wczoraj wam pokazywałam ze światełkami, dzisiaj po raz ostatni w ciągu dnia. Także ja właśnie sobie zgrywam wszystkie pliki do edycji vloga. Mam też swoje przekąski, mam lemoniadę brzoskwiniową i chipsy. Nie próbowałam ich wcześniej, są całkiem ok, ale są bardzo, bardzo delikatne, ledwo czuć ocet. Idealna pogoda na zakończenie, słuchajcie, bycia w tym mieszkanku. Także mam mały piknik i tak się prezentuje mój obecny widok. Więc tak. Słuchajcie, jest prawie 13, więc za... Nie, jest 12.30, więc za godzinę przychodzi osoba, która będzie nam sprawdzać mieszkanie na depozyt, więc stwierdziłam, że pokażę wam ostatni raz mieszkanko puste. Więc słuchajcie, zobaczcie, jakie pustki. Wygląda to w ogóle jakbyśmy... O! Zapomniałyśmy tego zabrać wczoraj. Wygląda to, jakbyśmy tu nigdy nie mieszkały. Trochę to smutne, wiecie? Łazienka pierwsza. Będę mogła wam w końcu pokazać pokoje dziewczyn. Tutaj. I to był pokój Megan, która zostawiła, by the way, dwie skarpetki u góry, ale to nie mój problem. Więc tak, to był pokój Meg. A to był pokój Abby. I jeszcze Abby tam ma tutaj o, szafę. No i tutaj mamy duży pokój. Jak widzicie, zmieniłyśmy meble na taki sam układ, jak były, gdy się wprowadziłyśmy. To mogę wyrzucić, albo zapytam się, czy Megan to chce, bo my nie mamy wykładziny. Lodu, kuchnia pusta. No i słuchajcie, mój pokój, łazienka pusta. Tutaj też zaraz jak wyschnie nam dywan, nam wyschną, bo czyścili nam dywany, to zestawię stoliki nocne. Powinnam to przestawić na tą ścianę tu, ale stwierdziłam, że tak jest ładniej, więc takim to zostawię. No i tak, no i co począć, słuchajcie. Że też cholera jasna musi być taki ładny dzień dzisiaj. Jakby padało, to wcale by mi nie było smutno, a tak to troszeczkę mi smutno. Najbardziej mi żal, słuchajcie, balkonu, bo w nowym mieszkaniu nie mamy balkonu, a to jest coś, za czym ja na pewno będę tęsknić, bo dużo czasu na balkonie spędzałam, więc... Ale nie ma tego złego, co by na dobre nie wyszło. Bardzo mi się nasze mieszkanko z Abby podoba, cieszę się, że będziemy mieszkać tylko we dwie, więc jak najbardziej mi pasuje. Co to był za rok? Półtorej. Co to było za półtorej roku tutaj? Powiem wam, że czuję się nostalgicznie, bo zdarzyły się w tym mieszkaniu dwie rzeczy, które zmieniły całkowicie moje życie. I wydaje mi się, że to przez to jestem taka nostalgiczna, wiecie? Na przykład stojąc dokładnie tam w tym miejscu, tutaj gdzie był kiedyś czajnik, dowiedziałam się od mojej mamy, że moja babcia ma raka. I to jest coś, czego się, wiecie, nie zapomina. Tak, więc to była pierwsza rzecz, która na pewno zmieniła całe moje życie. No a druga było to, że jak tutaj mieszkałam, to kupiłam mi ten grill z chłopakami. I wiem, że wydaje się pewnie to niektórym z was dziwne, że nazywam to czymś, co zmieniło moje życie, ale ja jestem jestem ich fanką od 12 lat i oni stanowią ogromną część mojego życia. Gdyby nie oni, to nie poznałabym jednych z ważniejszych i najważniejszych osób w moim życiu. Więc tak, wydaje mi się, że przez te dwie rzeczy jestem taka trochę smutna, że stąd odchodzę, ale coś się zaczyna, coś się kończy. Żeby coś się zaczęło, coś musi się skończyć, więc tak.